Juan, he didn't answer your question, did he?
What? All I'm saying is this is, of course,
we're all
going to
get diluted
cash,
together.
Right?
We're
Why
all going to get diluted
him?
Together.
Juan, do you really want to get 1%. In bed with a guy who doesn't like your business, doesn't believe in the business, and thinks it's a nightmare?
Barbara, are you the one that gave him the offer?
No, I didn't because I don't like the business.
You're out.
He doesn't like the business. He's trying to come in and gobble it up. Please.
No,
you don't have to do it. You don't have to do it.
You guys wouldn't be where you are.
I said from the beginning, I was honest with you.
He's where he is because he's a bully, by the way. Because he's a bully. He bullies his way into these deals. Don't fall for it.
I'm just telling you the truth. It's so hard that I need a big chunk because I know I'm going to get diluted multiple times as we raise more capital.
But this deal is not about...
It's not
about cash, right? If we want cash, we can get the cash, right? This deal for us is about being first-generation Americans chasing the American dream and the sacrifice that our parents put in. So would you consider the original offer of $200,000 at 5% but as a line of credit?